welcome to the secret garden.
I put mustard plants on mine because that's what you named me. I don't know why. I don't even like mustard. Never have. So, yeah, there we have it. It's pretty pitiful.
Is this what you signed up for?
Isn't it great?
It's slave labor.
Did you know that we don't have the ability to construct ourselves? We're saddled with the genetic deficiencies, knobby knees, recessed eye sockets, and dry hair. The pressboard furniture is flawless. Each piece has been painstakingly engineered to correlate seamlessly.
When the phone rings, do you answer the door?
It doesn't bother you we're paying thousands of dollars for the privilege of assembling her furniture?
I find it kind of therapeutic.
Your exercise with the snorkel must have been pretty cathartic. When I got cheated on, I just went back for more. I give you credit. My yaya always looked great in that dress.
Excuse me?
My grandmother. She moved to Aruba and left me all her winter clothes. Ooh, I want to try that. Screw it!
Oh, that's kind of fun. This is, like, wild.
Does this look good?
No.
There you go. That looks pretty on you.
Good.
Think about your wretched, miserable job. Think about working for the man. The loneliness. The guilt. The lies. The heartbreak of mediocrity.